to the back. Yes, come to the back. Yes, I'm gon' beat her back. And my pops used to ride in that fucking Pontiac. And you know, when I drive all my sizzling to the back. Stop renting all these cars, cause all these niggas kept. These niggas kept, these niggas kept. I ball like a Laker. When I was a kid, we used to play hot potato.
What's good, YouTube? It's Kels coming back to y'all with another lit video, and as you can see by the title, you already know what we about to get into today, man. And your boy relapsed after 98 days, I believe, or was it 100 some days, I believe. I relapsed a while ago, so if y'all look at my last semen retention video, go look at that, by the way. I relapsed since that video. I think I was like at 98 days or something. I was at something, 90-something, 100. I wasn't counting. I ain't gonna be honest. I wasn't really counting like that. So I'm like between 90 and 100. I relapsed. Long story short, to summarize the story. Gotta stretch for this one. To summarize the story, I had this little lady friend come over. We were just chilling, you know, chilling. We were just chilling, you feel me? I ain't planning on doing nothing with her, you know. My folks was here anyway, so, you know, we were just chilling, relaxing, whatever. Now, being me, being the man that I am, you know what I'm saying, I was on strong mode the whole time. So, shorty left, and, you know, I ended up having, you know, blue balls. Like, you know, I had some really, really excessive blue balls. When I tell you, y'all, bro, I never, like, had this kind of pain, this kind of blue eye pain, bro. Like, it was ridiculous. And being the fact that, you know, I figured it would be like that since, you know, I haven't busted a nut in like almost 100 days. It's like, okay, like, what you thought was gonna happen? You know your shit was gonna be struggling. Like, I'm just looking up ways that you could cure this. And, you know, the first thing that popped up was like ejaculation. Like, the best way to get rid of that swelling, you know. Cause if y'all don't know, blue balls is when your scrotum swells up, cause your testicles, cause your blood vessels are so, you know, you got blood vessels running through your area, and so if they stay like that for a long period of time without ejaculation, you're gonna end up feeling pain. Long story short, your boy ended up being as me. I didn't really feel bad afterwards. I'd be honest with you, you know what I'm saying? Being that I was on NoFap or semen retention, whatever you wanna call it, for so long. You know, after like 60 days, I didn't really feel like I was any different for real. Like, I feel like I was different, but I didn't feel like, you know, I was like, what's the word? I didn't feel like I was, I you know what I'm saying? I failed, you know, like I lost all my progress, you know, because a lot of people tell you, you know what I'm saying? You beat your meat, you lose your progress, but you really don't. Think about it, you know, if you go from beating every day, every single day, to not at all for a long period of time, and then you like relapse, you're not gonna lose all that progress because you used to do it every day, you know what I mean? So now that you've done it once in freaking 3 months, you're not just gonna lose all that progress you had, lose all that whatever you had before you relapse. Like, you're not gonna I don't believe that. And me personally, I feel like, you know, I still have some of the benefits, you know, I still got a lot of the benefits. Matter of fact, yeah, man, I really don't feel bad about the relapse. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't really feel bad about the relapse. I was like, you know, it was, you know, I lasted this long. I didn't even think I was gonna last this long, and the fact that I did it, it's like, you know, like, I feel good about it. Like, you know, I was just like, so, I mean, still, if you on strong mode right now, if you on semen retention, no fat, stay on track, my dog. Do not let these girls convince, you know what I'm saying? Especially, you might not even want to put yourself in my shoes and even let a shorty come over. Because you gon' get the blue balls. You gon' get it. So you might as well tell shorty to stay home. Don't come over. Because you know what I mean? And you don't, just tell her stay home. Because you not gonna, I'm telling you, I could have went through the blue ball pain. I could have. But it was so... I'm not exaggerating, y'all, bro. It was so excruciating, bro. I was sitting in here in this bed bawling. Like, I'm like, bro, my shit was hurting. I was like, I can't do this. How do you cure this shit? Like, immediately. And it didn't happen immediately, but it definitely got better. I'm like, bro, it was, and I ain't gonna lie, y'all, bro, it felt amazing. Like, It felt man, I ain't even gonna care, bro. It felt amazing. I was ecstatic, bro. Like, it just felt so good. I don't know, bro. That was like the best orgasm ever. It was better than coochie. Dead ass. It was better than coochie. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, it was better than coochie. It was beautiful. Beautiful. Back on strong mode. We back on the grind. Starting over. This time I'm going 200 days. I'm not letting no shorty come over unless I plan on busting down. But like I did say, I was really on no fit. I really wasn't on semen retention. But I said I was on semen retention because, you know, I didn't bust for a while. So I'm like, I might as well call it semen retention. But I never didn't plan. Like I said, if the opportunity presents itself, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to have sex, but I'm not going to masturbate. But I ended up, you know what I'm saying, bringing shorty over. I just messed up. Either way, regardless, thank y'all for watching, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You know the deal. I don't gotta tell y'all. Y'all know what's up. Hit that sub button. Scroll down a little bit. Hit that sub button for your boy. Subscribe. Like that video. Last semen retention traction. I want to shout out y'all for getting that to 2K. I appreciate all of y'all that watched that. Shout out y'all to get that. Shout out all of y'all that got that to 2K. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep running the numbers up, and you already know. And I will see y'all in the next lit video.
Okay, bye.